did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slanging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit.
Oh, come to daddy.
Yo,
Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got robo-roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Most like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Get off the road! Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Keep up, homie!
Whatever you say.
Choke you out with strong thighs, strong features in the face from the Winnie. Smoking dope, doing 360s in the mini. She half Dominican.
You find a big boy in your ear, homie. It's like a sweatshop up in here. You know how it is.
To the left, to the left.
Yeah, that's cool.
Come on, Frank.
Please, homie.
But a target's a raven. Just a brain on the bacon. For me to see heaven, I will make your knees say this on my heart's all bacon. My mind says
left here.
Alright. Not the car.
And up the witness and say nobody say shit. I think the reaper's out of
Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass. That's meant to be your shit.
Yeah.
Cradle right there.
Okay.
We going left into this parking lot.
Shit, cool, homie.
Keep up, homie.
If you want to chunk them things. Dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Remember the domestic back in the 80s? Now,
it's where you're at, boy. Make sure every place that I'm at, next to the strap, boy. Kill it, no shit from these verses. Put hoes in hearses, and these fuckers need some product to purchase. I'm at they service. Used to sell my yell on the next tail. Play for the jerkers, and no doubt we gon' check out CTE. They close the curtain, and I'm still living like a dope dealer. Finger on the trigger, I ain't taking shit from no nigga.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
I'm an Apache. I'll scalp your ass.
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Shit, it's good to be home.
JT on the track, and you know I'm by my paper. Pussy sweet, pussy tight, so he caught a lightsaber. If your ass a broke nigga, hell nah, I can't ditch it.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader. So you don't have to. This episode of Morehead Rides Again is brought to you by Los Santos Affordable Homes and Redwood Tobacco. Before we start this week's episode of Morehead Rides Again, I'd like to tell you about a remarkable free offer. Genuine Gordon Moorhead detective badge, replica gun, and packet of candy cigarettes, so you can help protect your neighborhood the same.